well done. Water, we might be able to go on to the intermediates. At this point, an opinion here on the pit wall is it will probably be okay on the intermediates. done. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Kevin's in the pits. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. We won't be making another pit stop. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to your teammate behind is 30.9 seconds. tyre situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. flag. Okay, be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking in the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Option. The safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Kevin's in for his stop now. okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Five laps of fuel remaining. job, my friend. Top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through. Thank you very much.
What a great race then, and a magnificent... The drivers are on... So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I think it has to be Fernando Alonso. He got the strategy spot on and consistently had the pace to come through as well.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.